Jewish rock is capturing where we're at right now. It's capturing, you know, the voice of our generation, the excitement that we're feeling, the pride that we're feeling in being Jewish. What better soundtrack for the future of Judaism?